Martin Messam is an American businessman and politician serving as the mayor of Miramar, Florida, a position he has held since 2015. A member of the Democratic Party, he was first elected to the Miramar City Commission in 2011 before defeating incumbent Mayor Lori Cohen Moseley in the 2015 election. Messam is also a general contractor and owner of a construction firm. On March 28, 2019, he announced his campaign to run for the Democratic nomination for President of the United States in the 2020 United States presidential election. Early life, education, and college football. Messam's parents, Delcy and Hubert, were born in Jamaica, where his father cut sugarcane. Messam is the fourth of five children, and the first to be born in the United States. He was born and raised in South Bay, Florida, and attended Glade Central High School in Belle Glade, Florida. Messam attended Florida State University, where he played as a wide receiver for the Florida State Seminoles from 1993 through 1996. Messam was a member of the 1993 National Championship team and caught 62 passes for 793 yards and 4 touchdowns during his college football career as a Seminole. He graduated from Florida State in 1997 with a bachelor's degree in Management Information Systems. Career. Messam started a construction company in 2007. He was first elected to the City Commission of Miramar, Florida in 2011, and was elected as the city's mayor in 2015, defeating incumbent Lori Cohen Moseley and former Vice Mayor Alexandra Davis with 38.5% of the vote after vacating his commission seat. He won re-election on March 12, 2019. Messam serves as president of the National Black Caucus of Local Elected Officials, 2020 presidential campaign. In early 2019, some sources indicated that he was considering a bid for the Democratic presidential nomination in 2020, which he neither confirmed nor denied, stating that all options will remain on the table. On March 13, 2019, he announced the formation of an exploratory committee for a potential run. He formally announced his candidacy on March 28, 2019. Electoral history.